Phoenix, April 1945.
Nazi Germany, the final push into the heart of darkness. The SOE had recruited the six of us under my command for one reason: to retrieve files on the top-secret Project Phoenix, the last gasp of the Third Reich. A coalition of Allied commandos thrown together and aimed at where our enemy was most vulnerable. This was meant to be our first and only mission.
Would you look at that?
Hell of a world! Who's up for saving it?
До свидания!
Let's go!
Showtime! Jerry, and I bet Petrova takes the other.
She's good.
Some for us, Novak.
So much for our secret mission.
Looks like we're doing this apart. Get on the other train and bank those.
Sorry about the pause. Sorry about that. Sorry, but I just kind of, that was kind of weird for me. Sorry, but wait, what? How? How in the hell did I jump on that truck? I was going nowhere near that truck. What in the world? What? How does that work? What? Well, if you don't, well, okay. Richard, if you don't want to be hit with a MG42, then don't just go in line of fire, you freaking idiot, okay? Don't. Because that's all because I shot you on accident. It means you went while I was trying to fire, okay? Idiot.
soldier! What was your uncle?
Fuck me dead. Now that we've been properly shot at, might the officer in charge tell us what the hell we're doing here?
That submarine base is our final stop. Once we're in, we move to secure the objective.
He wants us to secure it, but he won't tell us what it is.
King's has been dancing around that since the get-go. This ain't just another Easter egg hunt, is it?
Yeah, mate, what's the bloody story?
We don't quite know.
You mean the SO fucking E doesn't quite know?
You know what? I'm gonna go pull the brakes.
All we have is a name. Phoenix.
Oh, so we got no idea what we're up against.
That's the mission. To find out. SOE says the Krauts are moving something big out of Germany. It could be a document stash. The holiest of holies. We are here to pinch it.
If this is so important, why did they not send an army?
They did. The six of us.
Mate, we're not from the same army. Hell, we're not even from the same continent.
Quiet! Get back!
Why were we chosen for this fucking suicide mission?
Brass handpicked six specialists to hit the Krauts fast and get away clean. An army can't do that. Too loud. Too slow.
Which is right. They won't see us coming. In and out with those papers before they know it. Do we understand the plan?
I shoot Nazis. They die. That's my plan.
The entrance is past the rail yard, just across these tracks.
Let's get those papers before Jerry's any wiser.
I'll cover you from this boxcar.
Christ! I hate dogs!
Let's get it done. Take them out.
Coming up fast! must be it. Jackson, get the door. We missed a hell of a party. Looks like they left in a hurry.
Phoenix, we must be close.
Not for long. Krauts are moving their stash onto a sub. You see that lot lugging that chest? I bet you London to a brick. That is what we're after.
So what are we waiting for?
Time to bring the heavy stuff. Now we're talking.
Wait. We can't go in loud.
Arthur?
Whatever's in those papers is the best kept secret in the Third Reich. And the Krauts kept them here. In the arse end of nowhere.
So what?
It makes no sense. It's like leaving the crown jewels on the front porch.
With hardly anyone watching them. The entire German army should be guarding this place.
We're not the only ones who don't know what Phoenix is.
You're saying Nazis are keeping secrets from Nazis?
I'm saying the ones in charge of the secrets are the most dangerous.
Yeah, that's why we brought the guns. To shoot them.
Are we done here? Those papers are about to piss off out of Germany.
You three, take the catwalk and make your bloody noise. Buy us time. Webb, Novak, you're with me. We'll take the boat.
Let's go.
And look for a way out of this trouble. Don't shoot us or we'll leave without you.
Nazis!
storm load the crate on that sub!
Cover us! We're going aboard!
Good luck, kids! I'll find us a way out of here!
There's the hatch! This is it, lads!
Let's find that crate and get out of here! Richard, watch our backs! Novak, you take the lead! Fly straight ahead! Watch the ricochet! Let's get that hatch open. Stay close. Tossing grenade! There's the box. Novak, you're a safe cracker. Do the honors, will you?
Arthur, the sirens have stopped. That can't be good.
We've got to move. Now, Novak, help me.
Rectangulus. Australia. And also,
you. Get on with it.
How delightful you. You think you're British?
A Cambridge man, through and through.
So, you know better than to ruin a man's evening.
Well, you're a Nazi dipshit.
Beethoven's Fourth Sonata has exquisite but demanding passages that deserve my full attention. Unlike you. Does the Negro give orders in English too?
Shut the hell up.
And do you follow them?
Mm-hmm. You know what it's like to take orders from a black man? He speaks German.
Please, proceed.
Your Rhineland accent. You must be from Neustadt. During the occupation, you saw French soldiers who look like me carry guns in your streets. Marry your women. That's what I hear when you speak German.
Nice.
Charming.
We thrashed you once. Hear those bombs? That's us thrashing you again.
An interesting choice of words.
I told you already. Get on with it.
Yeah. That's what you want. To sacrifice yourself. To be a leader. I am not here to give you what you want. Quite the contrary.
To give you mongrels what you say, not deserve.
Dispose of that. Put the rest in the trap.
Fucking scavenger! Get your hands off yourself!
Novak. Jesus Christ.
People die.
People die when command fucks up.
How exactly is this Arthur's fault?
This is on him. And on Wade. That bastard abandoning his team.
Well, you're right about Wade. If he shows his face again, I'll bloody kill him myself.
Oh yes, let's keep blaming each other instead of the Germans.
Наше эго сегодня сильнее пострадало.
Is that supposed to impress me?
Relax.
It does not matter. Freisinger is going to kill us all.
Freisinger?
The Nazi. The one who killed Novak.
Old friend of yours, is he?
We have history.
Oh yeah? What kind of
history? Forget Freisinger! Arthur will get us out of this.
What? Because he's your mate?
He wasn't always. But I've seen him in action.
You lose men. That's war. Sometimes the only way to honor a fallen soldier is to finish the mission. But try remembering that while their blood stains your boots. If you're meant to lead, you have to learn what it's like to lose men. To have them die trusting you. And there's only one way to learn that lesson. First time I did was on D-Day.
All right, lads, listen up. We've got until dawn to achieve our objective. And it seems like the crowds already know we're coming. Now we've got one chance to demolish the coastal artillery. But if we don't, the invasion tomorrow will fail. Now I trained you all for this. Let's not let the Navy show us up. So take the casemates, blast the artillery, and fire your flares to let the Navy know the job's done. All right, this is it. You know the drill. Stand up! Hook in! Stand by!
Okay, well, I'm gonna leave that off there, so I'm just gonna go now, so.